Hello guys, finally we are back. And once again, I'm gonna teach you how to become the successful churl slayer. In this video, we're gonna use a pumpkin and a sensor. We're gonna merge these two items. So, let's get started. We're gonna put this here and we're gonna merge it very tight. It's actually pretty easy. I think it's enough. Ooh. That's it. And now all you have to do is just to throw it like this. Thank you guys, and see you in the next video. Oh.